This morning, there's a new push to raise the age limit for mandatory driving tests. Due to the pandemic, lawmakers approved a temporary law boosting the age requirement to 79 years old. That expires on Sunday. Now, the Secretary of State is recommending to keep the age requirement for driving tests at 79 on a permanent basis instead of dropping it back to 75 years old.